when I heard it was an interim title, I was like, hell yeah. One championship always signs top level fighter. She's a WBC title holder. She's somebody that I respect, and it's gonna be a good fight. It's more about game plan and working on strategy and timing for, you know, her particular weapons. Hitting pads, we're hitting the bag, we're clinching. Because it's Muay Thai, well, we spent a lot more time clinching as well. I've been in the one championship ring before. So for me, I visualize before I get into the fight. It's coming back home for me. I feel like everything's coming together. The hard work's done, so it's sharpening the knife this week. Some exciting JT action.
Where is the sun?
Before I started training Muay Thai, I was dancing. What's up, that?
It was like a ritual for me to eat pizza after the waiting or the fight. And I started to say the pizza gives me power.
Pizza power.
This opportunity is what I was waiting for years, so it's like a present of my work. Janet Todd is a really good fighter, very strong, because she has many knockouts, but I'm really strong too. I train in my blocks, my movements, and I think it would be a good fight. I came here to win, and the fans will know who is Pizza Power.
I just looked at the last fight, looked where we went wrong with my coaches, things that I could work on and things that I just want to prove better in this fight. So overall, it's been in the camp. He thinks he's gonna beat me with strikes. I'm gonna make him eat his words pretty quickly. I got good hands and he's gonna feel them. Absolute beautiful violence. They're just gonna see me going for that knockout like I always do, get it done before the bell, don't leave it to the judges.
Nice, beautiful patience.
Я чувствую себя очень хорошо, чувствую себя довольно-таки заряженно, у меня много энергии, мой вес в порядке. Вот, хорошие спарринг-партнеры мне помогали, очень известные тоже спортсмены и бойцы, поэтому кэмп прошел очень хорошо. Но бой все покажет. Я готовлюсь к настоящей битве, я понимаю, что это не будет легким боем, но я готов сражаться долго, готов драться 5 раундов. Я обещаю, что это будет бескомпромиссный, интересный. Полон драматизма и зрелища бой, однозначно. Я покажу однозначно красивый бой, который, я думаю, надолго запомнится всем болельщикам и фанатам ММА и One Championship в частности. Они запомнят этот бой.
Yeah, life is good. I get to show up what I trained for the last couple of months. Kind of did the regular stuff, some new mental stuff I've been working on, which I hope you'll see. Bigdash is very strong in the beginning. He does well in the beginning, but he does tend to fade in the later rounds, in the second round, third round. There wasn't a lot of energy left, but I think that's something to exploit. I will say I'm going to dominate him from start to finish. I'm going to push him, break him, and strangle him.